video, we are demonstrating the drainage capabilities of three different stucco wall sections constructed using common stucco wall configurations. We wanted to see which of them would drain the quickest and most completely. Research by Dr. Joe Staburek of Building Science Corporation, among others, has proven that adhered masonry walls with a quarter-inch drainage plane stay significantly drier and are less prone to water damage and mold than walls built the traditional way of attaching self-furring lath directly on top of the weather-resistant barrier. Unless adequate drainage and ventilation are provided, mold, rusting of steel components such as fasteners and lath, and wall failure can occur. Each wall section consists of a solid backing with a 2.5-pound galvanized self-furred expanded metal lath attached to it and 3-coat hard stucco applied to the lath using standard stucco application techniques to guarantee full lath encapsulation. On wall number 1, the lath is attached directly on top of Owens Corning Foamular extruded polystyrene rigid insulation, the surface of which is a water barrier. Wall number 2 also has the same rigid insulation, plus it has 2 layers of standard number 15 asphalt paper over the insulation, with the lath attached on top of the paper. This is the most common stucco wall configuration used today. Wall number 3 has a clear acrylic back, so we can see through it. LathNet, a factory-assembled combination of a galvanized 2.5-pound self-furring expanded metal lath and a quarter-inch thick drainage and ventilation mesh, is attached directly to the acrylic with no insulation or paper. LathNet is the only system in the 3 demonstration walls that includes an integrated drainage plane to provide both drainage and unobstructed air circulation to promote rapid drying. Because of its proven benefits, installing a drainage plane behind all forms of adhered masonry, including stucco, is becoming increasingly common. For the demonstration, we placed each wall on top of this water collection apparatus. We poured water into the troughs at the top of each wall, which funneled the water behind the stucco. Any water that ran out of the wall was captured by this trough and collected. In test wall number 1, water was only able to drain very slowly through one spot. In addition, water trapped behind the stucco saturated the stucco to the point where the water migrated to the surface. In test wall number 2, water was able to drain slightly more rapidly from behind the stucco than in wall number 1, but only from a few locations. There is no space created between the stucco and the weather-resistant barrier to support ventilation. The third wall with the LathNet drainage plane behind the stucco drained very rapidly across the entire width of the wall section. We turned the wall around to make the water flow visible through the acrylic, and you can see that almost all of the water runs through the drainage mat very quickly. LathNet is the only available factory-assembled combination of expanded metal lath and a mesh drainage plane. It uses familiar, tried-and-true materials to provide rapid and complete drainage, and it provides an airspace between the weather-resistant barrier and the scratch coat to allow air movement and drying. To request a product sample, email samples@mortarnet.com or call 219-850-4509.